I'd like to dedicate this one to all my people of color.